Friends, you must have seen some people who are very good at arguments. They have very strong logic for everything. By the strength of logic, they can prove anything. These people are often called sophists. So one sophist opened a school and advertised, "Here we teach how to win impossible cases by sheer bad logic." So many people got attracted because everybody want to win the cases, and most of the time we don't have a good logic for winning the cases. So large number of students enrolled for this course and the training started. One student, however, did not pay any fee for the course. He kept on postponing. And finally, the course was over and he did not pay anything at all. So when the course was completed and the teacher asked the student to pay, he said, "Look, I'm not satisfied with your course. I don't think that you have been able to teach me what you have promised. I refuse to pay." So the teacher dragged the student in the court. So the matter came for hearing and the judge was sitting on the chair. The student started his argument. He said, "My lord, before you pronounce any judgment, let me tell you one thing. Irrespective of your judgment, I don't have to pay any fee to my teacher." So the judge was quite annoyed and he said, "How can you make such claim?" So the student said, "My lord, if you decide the case in my favor, I don't have to pay anything at all. But even if you decide the case in favor of my teacher, it means my teacher has failed to teach me how to win impossible cases by sheer bad logic, and again I don't have to pay anything." The judge was very impressed and he was about to pass the judgment in favor of the student, but the teacher came up and he said, "My lord, let me tell you something. Irrespective of what you decide, I get my fee either way." Now the judge was totally surprised. He said, "How can you make such claim?" So the teacher started his argument. He said, "If the case is decided in my favor, I anyway get my fee. But if the case is decided in favor of my student, that means I have been able to teach him how to win impossible cases by sheer bad logic, and again I get my money." So the judge was totally confused. He did not know what to pronounce the judgment. So friends, this is an example how the cases are decided in the courts or before any forum on the strength of the argument. Most of the time, courts tend to pronounce the judgment based on the ability of the advocate rather than the factual position of the case. If you have very strong advocate, if you can pay well, then you can actually win almost impossible cases in this country or in any country in the world. So friends, the judgments pronounced in the courts often do not reflect the truth. The truth has to be discovered by ourselves. Truth does not come to us through the media, through the judgment, through the politicians, through the different type of statistics which are given by the different government departments. If you want to know the truth, you have to search the truth yourself. You have to make a lot of effort to know the truth in this world. So don't believe that everything which is decided by the court or said by the media is factually correct. If you want to know the truth, you have to do your own investigation, and only after doing the investigation, you can know the truth. So if you want to know the truth, you have to discover the truth yourself, and discovery of the truth requires personal effort, it requires pain, it requires investigation, and only after your investigation and your research and your effort, you can find the truth, and not by what is published in the newspaper or what is pronounced in the courts of law.